What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure you go ahead and subscribe. We're in Miami. We're in the Yams all week long. Today is Monday and we're staying Monday through Monday. Y'all already know how it goes. So, yeah.
I am Pluto. No,
I'm so groovy. I got power. I'm so groovy. I got power. I just bought it. I'm so groovy. I got power. I'm so groovy. I got power. That's your bitch. I just bought it. Oh, that's your bitch. I just bought it. First of my Flying second. Let's fuck the face. Lord name. Tom Brady, Tony Snow. I just backed up with your hoe. Going crazy at the drug. I just suicide my door. Candy yells and fire. Living like a Nino. I just couldn't let me breathe. Yes, on my sleeve. Pouring my codeine. Like the eye with my ring. You ain't never gonna see me. I can still in my car. High fashion. John Madden. Bicep. No relation. All the jet.
I'm
so groovy, I got power. I'm so groovy, I got power. I just bought it. I'm so groovy, I got power. I'm
so groovy. Okay, we gotta go get our luggage out the car because we definitely didn't do that.
Okay, so here's a quick little update. I added like my purses up there. So.
All right, y'all, so it's a little while later. We haven't done anything. We've just been like chilling, talking, whatever. But we did just run to Papa John's to get some pizza. And we're just gonna hang out, chill by the pool, eat pizza, and it's dark now. So let me show y'all. Y'all, look at the lights, so pretty.
Pizza.
Sophia, say hey.
So today is March 11th.
Yes, it is March 11th.
2024. And this is day one at the BMV.
Yeah. Yeah, literally your birthday is tomorrow. How do you feel?
I feel blessed to see another day.
That's a
and
good
I'm
one.
Getting old.
Yeah. We
but
are.
Yeah. Grateful, and then I get to spend time with the people I love.
Uh-uh.
It's gonna be amazing.
I don't know what we're doing tonight though. Honestly, like it could just be like a little chill night as far as we know. Yeah. But then again, we could end up going out.
Pulled outside here. Oh my god.
Oh my god, look who it is. Oh, oh my god.
Oh.
Honey. No. No, not.
Cool.
I could have sworn I just saw.
24.
Right there! I told you!
This wig is not a 34.
Oh, yeah. Let me. Yeah.
Let's
talk about that. Clock this tea.
Let's clock it.
A bitch Sophia ordered, got some tea to clock. So
a bitch
listen
ordered 34. Mm-hmm. 34 inches.
34.
Does this look 34 to you? Please let me know in the comments.
It's giving.
It's giving Bob. It's giving 20 inch.
Hey.
So I'm gonna make it work.
So she went to go get it done. And like she put they put this on her head and there's nothing she can do about it now. Like there's literally nothing she can do about it. It's on her head, it's stuck.
It's either that or no wig. Mm-hmm. I'd rather just pick. My pizza's inside. I finished it.
Wait. Oh, we must have got cheese too.
Duh.
No.
I was like, you make pepperoni? The guys are hilarious. So we have the funniest friends ever. That's all I'm gonna say.
Literally funniest. As, yeah.
That's it. That's all I'm eating for the rest of the night. Goodbye.
We figured out what we're doing. We're about to go on a yacht tonight instead of just chilling at the house.
At least we just ate.
Yeah, no.
Well, yeah, right.
So it's 8:11, but the yacht is at 9 apparently. Y'all, the yacht's at 9. It's 8:12.
What y'all have to do? Shower and shit?
I took a shower today.
I'm not doing makeup. I can't shower.
I'm going like this.
I'm gonna shower before I come.
Like a little natural beat.
Get out my room!
I'm gonna just throw on a black bathing suit with my black ghost cover up skirt, my Chanel sneakers.
I have a black bathing suit too.
Okay, please wear black with me.
Okay, got it.
You have one too?
I'm gonna wear
black. Wow. Let's see if Sophia has one. That's gonna be great. Yeah. All black.
Oh, this ties too?
Makeup is done. The glossing. The hair, not hearing. So let's do my hair. Okay, y'all, we're finally about to go. I know I probably said that like 5 times, but I promise.
I'm in a mess, you pop out the jets. I'm about to catch, I double the bed. I'm in a stretch, from south to the west. Boy is the best, get home with a check. You done fucked up, put some dough on his head. Can't me not done, left a nut on the left. When it catch up like a motherfucking trip. Yeah, nigga fucked up, tryna hide the pie. Jump on a stick on the side of switch. Call up a little bitty pie, pull up and let out my side to dick. All that you knew, why we whippin' and swervin' our kind of.
Damn.
Hey guys, it's only day one and we're lit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's day one in Miami. We're on a yacht.
I'm trying to give you my love. But why is it not so?
That's the second heart we've done. We're just, oh my god, my camera's gonna die. But that's so ghetto, right? Oh god. Did you hear my name? Someone's calling my name.
What? 1 minute.
Yeah! Sophia! Wait, it's still 11:59. Wait, hold on. You got like 60 seconds, 30 seconds.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
What? Talk
I got
to
a prize, don't come through on a moped! I want you to have some
prize. Why is it broken?
It's a big birthday! Fancy, you want what you know that! Why is it blurry?
I don't know! Hold on. Oh wait, you know what? I know what it is.
There we go.
Yay!
So we're gonna go back.
Oh, hit up.
The birthday girl is awake. Ah. Is it cold?
Like, it's warm, but it's like not, warm.
Okay, so I did just move inside. It is, what time is it? 10:13 in the morning. So I'm about to, I'm almost done with this video. I just have to add like music and stuff and then I'll be signed. Sorry for that. Today should be a lit day, so let's hope that's the case.
Hey, Pookies. We finna get in the pool.
Yes,
LaMaya's cooking in the kitchen.
She's cooking right now. We're also gonna get on the grill and go crazy. Me and Sophia already took some pictures.
No, I was saying, like, when they came.
We just came back inside. We were looking at them. Also, it's hot as crap out there. Like, insanely hot outside, so. Okay, y'all, so we're done with the pool. My hair is literally wet. We had fun in the pool. Now we're cooking up on the grill, turns up. Now we're just waiting for the food to be ready, so. I'm gonna, oh my god, I can't even record this shit. It's Wednesday and it is 12:49. I already woke up, showered, I combed through, I rinsed out my hair because I got in the pool yesterday. So I rinsed out my hair and I put mousse in it and I like brushed it out. So yeah, and then I already did my skincare for the day. See that little pimple trying to come in? I think the last thing y'all saw was us at dinner last night, which that was pretty fun. It was definitely expensive, but you know, it was still good. I had the truffle butter pasta, so good. And after we left dinner, we went to KOD. So that was fun, but I was so tired, ready to go. So as soon as we got back home, I crashed. Today, we're gonna go to Nikki Beach. I know I said we were gonna do that yesterday, but we decided to have like a pool day and chill instead. And then today we're gonna go to Nikki Beach. So So this is the purse that I'm wearing, which I don't know if I can even actually fit anything in it because it's so small, but yeah. As soon as everyone's done getting ready, then we're gonna leave and go to the beach. I might bring this. Okay, but I'm literally starving, so yeah.
Wow. Wow! You made a whole tray?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow is all I can say. You're so awesome. Look at you. Wow.
For revenge, to do what you couldn't do. Tell Obama that my verses are just like the whips at the end, they bulletproof. Minus 20, we in Pittsfield, at K's Kitchen and a Canada Goose. Famous as fuck, but I'm still in the cut when they round up the truce. I'm just a sicko, a real sicko when you get to know me, nigga. I let the diss record drop, you was staying right below me, nigga.
We must have played. Good morning! It is Thursday, March 14th, my mom's birthday actually. This whole morning has just been like slow and chill. I just took a shower, did my skincare, and we kind of don't even have any plans. Yesterday after Nikki Beach, we just went to sleep because we were drained from the sun. It took us an hour to get from Nikki Beach back to the DMV. Traffic was crazy. But we did run to the store this morning. We got some Terramana, which a lot of people don't like. And then we got some Douce. Me and Sophia drink Douce. Everybody else doesn't, so we just got a little bottle.
Douce.
And then we got some whip shots. So, but yeah, we don't know what we're about to do, so we're just putting on robes and chilling. Because I'm not about to waste an outfit if I don't even know where I'm going. So, I will hit y'all up when we figure that out. Y'all, we gotta talk about yesterday. Yesterday. The reason that I wasn't vlogging.
Like, yeah, we should've, out the window.
We should've took videos of, like, the parking lot.
But I think we were just so, like, shook.
Let's just run it back from the beginning of the day. So, start of yesterday, me and Sophia were just chilling in the house. Like, we were like, okay, it could be like a little chill day. Morgan and Sydney were gone. Some of the boys were gone, but they mainly stayed all day. Oh my God, my camera's getting foggy. So, the day, it gets later, and we're like, oh, what are we gonna do? We couldn't find any plans. So, eventually someone hit me and Sophia up, and was like, oh, like, come to this pool party, right? So me and her got dressed, it's late, and we got picked up, we went to this pool party. But first of all, no, it was not a pool party. It was at a freaking Airbnb, so it was like getting shut down, like It was in a very nice neighborhood, so of course it was gonna get shut down. So like they was tripping, like the guys in there were like acting like they wanted to fight, and I'm like, mm-hmm. We don't do that. We don't do that, because you know what comes with that? And I don't have the time. Ratatata, don't have the time. Time to go. I told him, I said, yeah, we need to go. Yeah, so he brought us back to Airbnb. First of all, when we left the house, we told the boys, we said, do not throw a party. Do not have a bunch of people. Y'all, we pulled up. It is Sprinter vans. People are getting out of Sprinter vans. Cars everywhere. Mind you, our parking lot is not even that big. I'm looking like, what the heck? We walk inside, it's people everywhere. Everywhere. Like, I'm just looking. I see people with cameras, this and that. I'm like, oh, y'all thought this was the move tonight. The girls was dressed up. They had on that cute little bathing suit set, mm-hmm. this, that. Like, they thought this was the move. Like, our house was the move. No. Immediately no. Me and Morgan got back at the same time we did. Well, a little bit before us. We said, nope, gotta go. We started kicking people out.
Get out.
Yeah, no. Me, Morgan, Sophia, we kicked all the people out because, no. Heck no. We pull up and I got somebody coming up to the car I'm in talking about some, hey, party shut down. We're not letting nobody else in. I said, I live here. What is going on? It was just a mess.
A mess, child.
And we left there, went to another B&B. Like, we were up till how late?
6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I swear, I didn't even go to bed.
We were literally up till 6 o'clock in the morning. So now it's 1:44 and we're the first people up. Once I saw King Sid's story, I was like, no.
Shout out to King Sid.
Yeah, shout out to King Sid for showing up, but like, no. So now we're at CVS getting something to drink. I can't believe it's Friday already.
I know. So let's make
we're gonna make the last 3 days the best 3 days. First of all, from here, from this point, it was Sprinter vans over here, all right here. It was cars all down there just to go in here. Like, we couldn't even park our cars. Like, yeah, as soon as we pulled up, we were both like, what? And then the second we see the boys, they're like, we're trying to get it under control. We're trying to get it under control. Kick these people out. Like,
yeah, had Sydney been here,
yeah, if Sydney was here, she would have flipped out.
Good day, Sydney was here.
Yeah, she needs to come back today. This is too much. We need to have.
Shout out to Sydney, though.
Yeah, shout out to Sydney. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. No cap. No, all the water was gone. Yeah. We're gonna go to South Beach. Oh my God, I should've recorded them paddleboarding. Y'all should've came.
Aww.
Yeah, I don't know, but I went to Publix. They were paddleboarding, so.
I know, it was pretty fun.
Yeah.
I have it on video, but we should've brought the camera out.
You gotta hold it there for a second, so they let it focus.
See? Look at us, y'all. Just paddleboarding.
Okay, so I don't know how to style this muscle tee. I think it's supposed to go, supposed to tuck it into your sports bra. Ouch, I just slapped them on my feet. This hair is so big and crazy right now. Look at my hair, Sylvia. Outfit check, I got the shades, the shirt, the shorts, the purse, and the sandies. Alright, y'all, so we're about to finally leave. We cannot figure out the driving arrangements though, because there's more people than it was.
Can you see my phone?
Do you want an Uber down there?
Huh?
So do y'all want an Uber?
At this point, I would.
I don't think nobody knows what the fuck about it.
Yeah.
We were going to get a his car, but then we forgot that Tay was here too, so we didn't count Tay.
I just feel like if we just get an Uber, like, that'll just make life easier.
Yeah.
We can
so
just get a
drive too.
Yeah, and we can get an Uber XL. We can split it and then do the same thing on the way back.
Uber back.
Yeah, because they're not thinking.
Situation.
They're not using them right. Like, they want everybody to drive and like.
Yeah, y'all trying to get lit. I know y'all don't want to drive.
Exactly. We just made it down to South Beach, even though we said we weren't coming to South Beach at all, but we're here. Bro, these stairs in the parking garage smell like... We're at South Beach.
Hi. South Beach wedding.
They said they shut it down, but where are we at?
Drew,
where are we at? Everyone say hi.
Everyone
say
hi.
Hi. Hi.
You want to drink
it, really?
Yeah.
Me. Hey, vlog. Hey, guys.
We're with all of our friends.
Mine is Sydney.
Mine is Sydney.
If you're watching this.
If you're watching this,
mm-hmm.
We're so
so mad at you.
That you're not here.
Yeah, y'all, I really should have been in the gym because now I have no energy. We just ran across the street and I'm literally hot, out of breath, and tired. If I wrote you a symphony, just I'm literally sitting on the end of the table. And everyone else is down here. We're about to order food.
Yeah.
And we're getting a different drink. Cause...
And blow it out.
I got a shot because my drink isn't strong. Nobody else is taking a shot, so this is between me and y'all.
Cheers!
I think the food's here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I had hot wings. They literally brought out some wings that
well,
my hands are not good.
I had the best nachos. They're really good.
Well, I don't know. I'm still waiting on my hot wings, so. Yes.
Thank you.
Bon appetit.
Ooh, the wings. You know I only like all flat? I don't like the...
I still eat it sometimes. Y'all, this whole table behind me is literally asleep. They had a long night. Look. Look. Knocked out.
Well, hurry up!
He's leaving tomorrow. And it's windy.
Oh,
hello.
Oh, well,
and instead of fun,
people, it's not at all.
But we're still here, and I'm drunk, so that makes it better.
Nazir's embarrassing.
There's
getting on my freaking nerves.
Ooh,
like, Nazir.
Yeah, Nazir's up.
Talk about something all 12. Don't talk about this.
No, for real. You want to?
Hold on, hey, we out here. We out here.
No, Casa Frico.
Look at the car! Yeah! I'm trying to get my. Yeah!
Yeah!
You better. Yeah! I don't know where our family is. Where's our family?
I don't know, they abandoned us.
Oh, it's Morgan!
I heard them, but I couldn't see them.
And we were literally looking for you. You want to get in? Say hey.
Where y'all from?
Here?
Oh, y'all from Miami.
Hey!
These men be trying to talk to us. Huh?
Let me get in it! Hi, guys!
You know what every man's pickup line is right now?
Let me get in your vlog.
Like, hey, come here, Red. Come here, Red.
Come here, Red. How they be doing it, bro? She's like, hey, Red.
Wait, is that Lamaya?
Lamaya.
I thought y'all were all the way in the back.
You can walk in the street. You can walk in the street.
Oh, let's get in the street then. What the police gonna do?
They trying to tell us you can't stand on the sidewalk. You gotta move. Like,
yeah, you gotta move. Y'all, we're lost.
Where is the parking garage?
We don't.
Turn left.
Turn left. We don't even know where the car is. Hey, me and Kylie. So I guess we're gonna go back to where we just came from.
Let me vlog.
Oh yeah, not.
Okay, here.
Yeah, you see it, man. We out here on South.
I can't even walk straight.
Drew in a cut.
Me too.
What'd you think?
In a cut with my twin.
We be
vibing.
Everybody vlog. They gonna take us to the house.
Where have you been? Everyone's
vlogging. We in the bitty. Yeah, we outside, man. Young get back at the crib. Last night out. We gonna turn up. We go back, get to this money. All right. Black eyes.
Hey man, shout out man, South Beach man, 2K24. Now we lit.
You feel me?
Okay, we're in the bathroom. Okay, big old bathroom. Oh. What? What? We literally found a man who does fire. Can we see your tricks?
Can we see your tricks?
Excuse me. I think he's on the phone.
He is on the phone.
Can we see your tricks?
Your tricks? What are your tricks?
Oh, wow.
He took the fire.
Oh, it's not fire? Oh, I thought, wait, let me see.
I know it does look like it.
Oh, I thought it was fire.
I made this together, so.
Oh, you made that?
Yeah, I made it.
Wow.
These are made from LED lights that go in the bicycle on the rims.
Oh, what? Look at you, creative.
Wait, you're cheating. You use
it both hands.
Okay,
you
use one
hand. Yes. I use one.
I think I broke my hand. Wow, we found the bench. So happy.
All right, I'm gonna need like 5 minutes.
Our brothers are looking for some. Yeah.
Yes. Say hey.
You better hurry up. And die. They've been blinking.
Oh, the pink one.
Hey, mine is gonna die.
Y'all, it's the next morning. It's Saturday morning. And we get a message basically saying the neighbors called the host of the Airbnb saying that we threw a party and the host was just like, if he's gonna look at the cameras and if he sees that there was a party, like, we're done. Like, he's canceling.
It's eviction.
Yeah.
Today.
Yeah, it's eviction day. So I think we ought to just stop packing our stuff. We're not gonna leave Miami because, you know, we always got a place to go. But it's the principle that we're having to leave this place. Like, nobody was prepared for this. So, this is on the boys though. They brought all these people over. Cause I don't wanna leave, cause we're about to go to brunch. And I don't wanna leave and go to brunch and then come back and can't get in or like, you know. So let me just go ahead and pack my stuff and then we'll just kinda go from there. Cause I really don't know. Okay, so I'm ready. Let's put it a little lower. Oh my god. Ouch. Okay, let's try this again. Let's start up this way. So what I did was I put on a bralette and then I tied this tie inside of the bralette. So cute. Okay, so I packed my purse. I packed my camera bag just cause we're gonna take pictures and stuff if we get on the yacht. So I brought my yacht bag, which has my bathing suit, my shoes, and yeah. So I think we're about to leave soon, but I'm about to bust down on part of this Publix sub from the other day, no cap, because the girl is starving to death. Nobody's gonna throw away my son. This one better be mine. Oh, I think it is. Okay. Got my son. It kind of looks nasty, but don't judge me.
Ew, Percy's pre-eating.
My fucking sub. The sun is eating right now. Hello, sun. Eating. I'm in the car, I'm with my friends, I'm turning up, I'm in the Benz, I got Mo, I got C, I'm this. Morgan, what's wrong?
We driving like she in labor.
I am!
Oh my god, a red light!
A red light, another one!
So we yeah guys, so we're almost to our bestie Pat's house.
Come get me. Don't know, I just know.
made it to JV's on the beach, but in order to stay outside, it's a 30 to 45 minute wait, so.
We're just gonna walk around.
Yeah.
Until the table is ready.
Exactly. Here's the beach. We'll talk about yesterday, later, just know brunch took us out.
Yeah.
And here we are at brunch again. How smart is that?
For $2, you can go up there.
What does it do?
I don't think it does anything.
Oh, shoot.
You're watching a video stream from Spinner the Sea Cam.
It's in the ocean right now.
Right now?
Yeah. Back cam's in it.
Oh, this is live.
The city's live so underwater. Like,
camera. Water doesn't even matter.
Okay, it's only $2 to go up there. Y'all trying to fly?
Yeah, let's do it. We're going on the dock. We have such a long walk before we can see anything. Look at how many people are out here. I forgot it's St. Patty's Day. The camera's not even doing justice to how many people are out here. Okay, I'm gonna post this, but I need a song. Sophia undo it just so I could scratch it. It was itching so bad. Steak and eggs. Hey guys, I've been in the booth, y'all. Do y'all want to hear this? Can you play it for them one time?
Yeah.
I'm literally in the booth, y'all, going crazy. Yeah. Listen to my song. This is my freestyle, y'all. Listen. That part really quick because I wanted to say it's Lil P, but like the second one, not the first one. Yeah.
Oh, it's stupid.
It's Lil P.